and good morning to everyone. I hope you are enjoying your vacation. This is Saraswati Shishupunj Vagwala, Borsad English Medium. This is a revision video of final chapter, that is chapter number 2 of standard 4th. Subject EVS. Last time I conducted the half of the chapter, that is chapter number 2, the earth. Now in this video you will going to learn about the second half of this chapter, that is chapter number 2, the earth. Chapter number 2, the earth. As student, you know that our earth is, in this earth, the water is covered by 3/4, means 3/4 of the surface of the earth is covered by water, and 1/4 of the surface is covered by land parts. So all these major means more, that is more land parts are there, those land parts are all continents. For example, let me show you this on students. Here you can see on this globe, wherever you can see blue color part, that is water. And wherever you can see yellow color, pink color, brown color, white color, these are all the continents. So these are the very large masses of land. These masses of land are called continents. So first topic we are going to learn is, what are continents? So in this earth, first point is, what are continents? What are continents? As just you have seen that on the earth, very large masses of land. All these masses are called continents. So what are continents here? Very large masses of land are called continents. So very large masses of land are called continents. Then here I have one question for you, then how many continents are there on the earth? So students, there are 7 continents are there on the earth. Which are they? They are Asia, Africa, Europe, South America, North America, Australia and Antarctica. So how many continents are there? Total 7 continents. So 7 continents. Which are they? First, Asia. Second, Africa. Third continent, Europe. Fourth, North America. 5 South America. Sixth one, Australia. And seventh is Antarctica. So these are the seven continents, and all these continents you have to learn one by one. In these continents is Asia. Students, here you can see, where is it? Okay, this is the continent of Asia. This is the continent of Asia. You can see here India, a map of India. India also lies in the continent of Asia. So this is Asia. Asia's downside means the southern side. India's southern side is Indian Ocean. So this is a continent of Asia. Asia is the largest continent in the world. Asia is the largest continent in the world. It is in the northern hemisphere. It lies in the northern hemisphere. Two most populated countries. Which are the two most populated countries? China and India. These two most populated countries are also lie in the continent of Asia. Which two countries? China and India. These are the two most populated countries. Lies in this continent. The Asia is, this Asian continent is separated. Both Europe and Asian continent are, before years ago, they were one continent. But after some incident, this Asian continent is separated by Europe. It is separated by Europe by Ural Mountains, Ural Rivers, Caspian Sea and Caucasus Mountains. So it is separated from Europe by Ural Mountains, Ural River, Caspian Sea, and the Caucasus Mountains. So, one day you have to remember that Asia is the largest continent in this world. Two countries, China and India, two most populated countries are there in this continent. Asian continent lies in the northern hemisphere and it is separated from Europe by Ural Mountains, Ural River, Caspian Sea and the Caucasus Mountains. So this was the information about Asia. Now we will move on to another continent. Second continent is about Africa. Here you can see, if I show you, students, this is the continent of Africa. Here you can see it is surrounded by oceans and seas. From to the west side, the Atlantic Ocean is there. To the south of Africa, Atlantic Ocean is there, and to the east, Indian Oceans are there. So we can say that Africa is surrounded by oceans and seas. Here you can also see this is equator, and this equator line passes through the middle of the African continent. Here you can also see that in Africa there is a very large and hot desert, that is Sahara Desert. It also lies in the continent of Africa. So Africa, what is Africa? Africa is the second largest continent. It is surrounded by oceans and seas. It is surrounded by oceans and seas. Then equator passes through Africa. The equator passes through Africa. The largest hot desert in the world, the Sahara Desert, also lies in the continent of Africa. So the Sahara Desert lies in Africa. So this was the information about the continent of Africa. The third topic is the continent. It is North America. North America is the third largest continent. If I can show you, this is the continent of North America. In the North America, two largest countries are there. Which are? This is, you can see here, pink color, it is Canada. And this is yellow color, this another country is United States of America. So two largest countries are there in this North America is the Canada and America. So two largest countries, here we can write that it is the third largest continent. Third largest continent. Then two most countries, which are Canada and America, lies in this continent. This North American continent, it is surrounded by the Atlantic Ocean and the Pacific Ocean. So it is surrounded by the Atlantic Ocean and the Pacific Ocean. So it is the third largest continent. Two biggest countries, which are Canada and America, these two both countries lies in this continent, and it is surrounded by the Atlantic Ocean and the Pacific Ocean. Now after North America, it is South America. फोर्थ नंबर कॉन्टिनेंट इट इज साउथ अमेरिका. साउथ अमेरिका हियर यू कैन सी दिस इज द मैप ऑफ साउथ अमेरिका. यू कैन सी हियर दिस साउथ अमेरिका लाइज इन द कॉन्टिनेंट इन द सदर्न हेमिस्फीयर. हियर यू कैन सी इक्वेटर एंड बिलो इट इज देयर. सो इट इज इट कम्स इन द सदर्न हेमिस्फीयर. यू कैन ऑल्सो सी हियर देन दिस साउथ अमेरिका इज कनेक्टेड बाय टू द नॉर्थ अमेरिका बाय अ नैरो स्ट्रिप ऑफ लैंड. हियर यू कैन सी दिस इज अ नैरो स्ट्रिप ऑफ लैंड. सो साउथ अमेरिका इज कनेक्टेड टू द नॉर्थ अमेरिका बाय अ नैरो स्ट्रिप ऑफ लैंड एंड दिस स्ट्रिप इट इज कॉल्ड हियर यू कैन सी दिस कंट्री ऑफ पनामा. सो दिस कंट्री ऑफ पनामा इट इज कनेक्टेड. पनामा कंट्री कनेक्ट नॉर्थ अमेरिका टू द साउथ अमेरिका. सो दिस नैरो स्ट्रिप ऑफ लैंड इट इज कॉल्ड द इस्थमस ऑफ पनामा. व्हाट इट इज कॉल्ड? इट इज कॉल्ड इस्थमस ऑफ पनामा. हियर यू कैन सी दैट इट लाइज दिस साउथ अमेरिका लाइज इन द सदर्न हेमिस्फीयर. It lies in the southern hemisphere. It is connected to North America by narrow strip of land. It is called the isthmus of Panama. Okay, so this isthmus of Panama, it connects both North America and South America. In the South America also there are couple of great mountains are there. They are the Andes Mountain, the Great Mountains, and the largest river, the Amazon River, it also lies in this South American continent. So which mountains are there? The Andes, the Great Mountain, and the Amazon River. The largest river lies in this continent. So this was the information about South America. Now let's move on to the another continent. Then next continent is Europe. Europe is the second smallest continent. What it is? It is the second smallest continent. Here if I can show you, here you can see, here this is a continent of Europe. Here, to the north it is Arctic Sea. Which sea it is? Arctic Ocean. Sorry, it is Arctic Ocean. And to the west, it is Atlantic Ocean. So, Europe's north, Arctic Ocean, and to the west, it is the Atlantic Ocean lies. The two most countries in the continent of Europe, Russia is the most biggest country, and Vatican City is the smallest country. Here you can see it is to the north, Arctic Ocean, and to the west, the Atlantic Ocean. Atlantic Ocean lies. Two biggest, the biggest country in Europe, the biggest country. Is Russia, and the smallest country is the Vatican City, or Vatican is the smallest country in the continent of Europe. Next continent is Australia. Here you can see this is the continent of Australia. It lies in the southern hemisphere, and also you can see it is surrounded by water on all the four sides. That is why Australia is called an island continent. So Australia is the smallest continent. It is the smallest continent. It lies in the southern hemisphere. It lies in the southern hemisphere. It is an island continent. It is an island continent. In this Australian continent, many unusual animals you can see. Those are kangaroo, kiwi and koala. So which unusual animals you can see? Here you can see many unusual animals you can find in this continent. For example, kangaroo, koala, and kiwi. So this was about the continent of Australia. Now seven number continent is about Antarctica. Antarctica is the southernmost continent. Here you can see, here Antarctica lies in the southernmost part of the earth. So it is the southernmost continent. Here you can see South Pole. The South Pole also lies in this continent of Antarctica. So Antarctica is the southernmost continent. South Pole lies in this continent of Antarctica. This Antarctica is covered by a very thick layer of ice. It is covered by a very thick layer of ice. That is why there is very little vegetation. So there are not much plants and trees you can find in Antarctica. That is why people do not live there permanently. They only go in this Antarctica only in the summer season. The grasses means very small plants you can find in Antarctica like mosses and elk. And many animals that have very thick layer of skin on their body like penguins, seals, whales, these kind of animals you can find in this continent of Antarctica. So Antarctica is the southernmost continent. Southernmost continent. It has thick layer of ice. People do not live there permanently. People do not live permanently. You can see many animals like whales, sharks, seals, polar bear. This type of animals you can find in this continent of Antarctica. And you can also find some plants like mosses and elk.
this type of plants or vegetation you can find in this continent of Antarctica.
So next topic after continents is oceans. Here you can see this is blue color, you can see these are all oceans and seas. As you know that the water covers the most part, means 3/4 part of the earth is covered by oceans. So there are total five oceans are there. Which are they? Here you can see this is Pacific Ocean. Where is Pacific? Here you can see this is Pacific Ocean. Then it is Atlantic Ocean. Then this is Arctic Ocean. This is Indian Ocean. Or this is Southern Ocean or the Arctic Ocean. So these are the five types of oceans. So which are they? Total five oceans. Which are they? First, the Pacific Ocean. Then the Atlantic Ocean. Then the Arctic Ocean. Then the Indian Ocean. And five, the Southern Ocean. Antarctic Ocean. So these are the names of five oceans: the Pacific Ocean, the Atlantic Ocean, the Arctic Ocean, the Indian Ocean, the Southern Ocean or Antarctic Ocean. These are all these oceans are continuous chain of water. What are oceans? Oceans are very large bodies of salt water. If the question comes, then what are oceans? So what is the answer? That oceans are very large bodies of salt water. It is called oceans. In ocean you can find many kind of marine animals you can find, like sharks, blue whale, many kind of fish, etc. This type of marine animals, the water animals you can find in this continent in these oceans. So these are the information about these five oceans. Now, after oceans, our next topic is seas. As I explained to you that oceans are very large salt water bodies. So seas are smaller bodies of salt water. So seas are smaller bodies of salt water. All the seas are connected to the oceans. All the seas are connected to the oceans. For example, the Bay of Bengal and the Indian Ocean are connected to the Bay of Bengal and Arabian Sea are connected to the Indian Ocean. So this Bay of Bengal and the Arabian Sea are connected to the Indian Ocean. So this Bay of Bengal and Arabian Sea, these both seas are connected to the Indian Ocean. On this earth, there are also very large bodies of salt water.
So these are very large bodies of salt water. These are called seas. And what are they named? Some very large salt water seas are there. Very large salt water seas are, you can find on this earth. They are the Dead Sea and the Caspian Sea. So this is the information about seas. Seas are smaller bodies of salt water. They are connected to oceans. For example, Bay of Bengal and Arabian Sea, they are connected to the Indian Ocean. Very large salt water seas are also you can find. For example, the Dead Sea and the Caspian Sea. So, this is about the seas. Here, this is the end of this revision of this chapter number 2, the Earth. I hope you have liked the video and you will also going to learn these videos. See you.